Bedford is the county town of Bedfordshire. The town and its surrounding rural area have a population of 150,000. The town of Bedford was founded by invaders from Denmark. In the Middle Ages, Bedford was a market town which attracted visitors from all over the country. Industries in Bedford developed, including wool, brewing, and brickmaking. In addition to the 1950s influx of overseas workers, Bedford has many immigrants. This makes Bedford one of the most ethnically and linguistically diverse towns in the UK for its size. The River Great Ouse passes through the town and is lined with gardens known as the Embankment. There is a war memorial and the Castle Mound, which featured in the Civil War and is the remains of a medieval castle. Throughout the year, the Embankment is an attractive place for residents and visitors to Bedford. The River Great Ouse is the focal point for sport, leisure, festivals and celebrations. The embankment leads to the town centre, which has hotels and churches, including the Swan Hotel and St Paul's Church with its tall spire. Today, Bedford is a thriving town and important shopping centre. With people from many cultures, it continues to grow as an important market town.